इश्क की धूल रोज जलाए, उठता धुआं तो कैसे छुपाए।
Excited and nervous also because I have never been shooting any videos prior like this. Talking about the journey, it was really very awesome, but had a lot of difficulties too, which we actually took care together, me and Nishant. And this is all possible because of God, our parents, our extended family, and also friends. But most importantly, I think Nishant. बिकॉज उसे हमेशा बिलीव था कि ये दिन आएगा एंड फाइनली इट इज़ हियर. सो आई एम वेरी मच एक्साइटेड. थैंक यू सो मच निशांत एंड आई लव यू लव यू लव यू टन.
Everyone, I'm really thankful to God for this journey. This journey has been filled with ups and downs. बहुत सारे मोड़ आए हैं इस जर्नी में. मेरा और नित्या का साथ बहुत पुराना है. As a friends, we first met during our graduation days. हम कॉलेज में मिले थे. फिर मैं से एक साल जूनियर थी. And I still remember she was very intellectual in college. बहुत साथ में हमने जो है quizzes, awards, game shows, we participated in a lot of things together. And she always has been a support for me. She has been a very vital support for me rather. No matter main galat hoon, sahi hoon, kuch bhi hoon, she has supported me day or night. The journey turned into friendship, the friendship turned into commitment. Aur bhagwan ki daya se aaj hum saath mein hain. Kyunki hum ek dusre ko ek perfect life partner dekhte hain. Hamare saath hone mein bahut se logon ka ek bahut important vital role hai. I would like to thank many, to name few, my friends, my family, Nitya's family, Nitya's brother especially, Amit Bhaiya, you have been a lot of help to us. Aapka support bahut vital hai. I will always try ki main kuch bhi karu, main Nitya ko kabhi pareshan na karu. I always wanted to make her happy and I will keep doing that.